Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to the stream. I am Lone Wolf, unless, of course, you're watching this later on YouTube, in which case I'm Lone Cerberus. Now then, today I am going to be submitting some speedruns, or at least one speedrun. It will be an easy speedrun submission. We'll see what I get. I'm also going to ask speedrun.com whether I can submit a normal run as well. I can't see there being a reason I can't, but I'm going to ask him anyway, because it's the polite thing to do. Right, enough waffling. Every time I start a new run, I have to come back to the title screen. Because one of the rules is that they have to see you actually select the scenario, character, and the difficulty.
Yeah.
So, just to let you know as well, just to let everybody know, I am also recording this as well as streaming it, so there might be a little bit of lag, or a little bit more lag than usual. Just letting you know.
This is what I needed.
Perfect. Melissa's grabbed grey bottles. That's fantastic news.
Yeah.
Use of the iframes there. Nearly. George says that.
Please help! Come on, is anyone there? I will not die here.
George, you're a doctor. Heal yourself. Anybody, come on, grab it.
Thanks.
Wasted too much time there.
Yeah.
This is what I needed.
I don't know why, but this feels a little bit faster. I hope Alyssa has actually picked up the handgun. I mean, that handgun's disappeared from there, which tells me that somebody's got it. George.
I need your help. Help me! Thanks.
George has got it. Yet George is in danger. Sense.
This is what I needed.
God, that was lucky. That was very lucky. Skip out the next level. So this is an easy run. Just get this level entirely. Because the computer room remains locked, the game can't make the moth capture me. So as I say, not only am I streaming these, I am recording as well. So you might see a little bit of lag. Just makes it easier for a submission, that's all. So I'll upload the stream video to YouTube, but then I'll, whichever run I submit, I'll also upload that to YouTube, but obviously just that run, if that makes sense. So my practice run yesterday was 13 minutes something. Which is fast enough to get me third place. Not first, definitely not first place. George is still here, might as well heal him up. Broken, George. It's broken. Something I did learn, this is what I learnt myself, at about 45 seconds to go, you get on the back veranda of the train, any zombies or hunters that come through the door, it's almost like they can't see you. They will still get you if they can find you, they will still hurt you, but if they can't see you, they can't get you. Really should have swapped to the shotgun. Oh, come on, yokai.
Help me, please. Right. They're not stopping.
Perfect place. Thank you, G Mutant. This is not good. But G Mutant is now in the perfect place to do that. Right, 1359 is good enough to get me not emulator, console. It's good enough to get me third place as it is. Right. So, third run. Before we do a third run, Freezing Point. Yoko. Default. Easy.
This is what I needed.
Good for you, Alyssa. That's the difference when Alyssa gets a gun.
No!
Yeah.
Thank you.
Right turn, right turn, right turn. George sounds like he's actually okay. He is okay. Yay! Good RNG. George is also armed. This is good.
They're not stopping.
This is excellent. Don't hey me, Alyssa. Nothing wrong. I didn't want to go there.
Thank you.
Wish I'd picked up the broken shotgun again. Now, even with my little mistake, this feels quicker than the previous run.
Down. Repeat. Attention. All personnel. The platform will be going up momentarily. The platform will be going up momentarily. Please board now. Repeat. Attention. All personnel. The platform will be going up momentarily. Please board now. Repeat. Attention. All personnel. The platform will be going up momentarily. Please board now. Repeat. Attention. All personnel.
That is the slowest bit of the whole run. You have to wait those 3 minutes. Unless there's something I'm missing, of course. That is still enough to get me third place. Still 2 minutes slower. Right. Gonna do one more run on easy. I'm gonna do one more run on easy, and then go for a normal.
Yeah.
Well, one more run on easy, take a quick break, and then do a normal. Might actually save me some time thinking about it. Pick up the jar, pick up the grey chemical bottle. Pick up the grey chemical bottle, use that on the zombie in the plant room. Thank you. Right turn. Still up and about. Put them down long enough for me to do this. Thank you, George. That saved a couple of seconds. that was lucky.
Please, no.
Dear God.
Skip the next floor. Skip the next floor. Starting to get a little bit stuttering here. I wonder if it's because I'm streaming and recording. Probably. Thank you, Alyssa. Again, another couple of seconds saved there. George is still in danger, despite the fact that we've gone past about four first aid sprites. There's literally another first aid spray there, George. Pick it up. I don't know why I'm saying anything, because it's AI controlled. Nice one, Alyssa. Has he got a broken shotgun? There's nothing I can do with the countdown timer, so I might as well just use the time to organise everybody.
Down. Repeat. Attention. All personnel.
13, 16. Okay, so I will be submitting third run on that one. 13, 13, which is still, like I say, it's good enough to put me in third place. Right, quick break, and then I'll be back and I'll do a couple of normal runs. Right, so first normal run.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that trolley falling is RNG based.
Thank you.
that's why I picked up the grey chemical bottle. Need that. God.
Help me, please. Help. I need your help. Mm-hmm.
on.
Burn in hell!
I am going to skip this floor again. But it does mean I've got to pick up the grey chemical bottles from the lab room. Yeah, from this room, from the culture room.
I think you're right. Messenger, help! Help me, please! Come on, is anyone there?
Dead. Now this feels slower than an easy run, but then it would feel slower than an easy run. Which was normal. This is almost dead as well.
Please,
And this is where we do need to use the train. Gonna die on this one.
Yep.
What was my time though? 14:35.
Please, no!
Oh, crap. Didn't pick up the bloody first aid spray. Took me 3 minutes to get there. Let's do it.
Oh.
Don't touch me!
Don't worry, there is method in my madness. George's okay. Yay. Right turn, right turn, right turn. Right turn. Ooh. Thanks, George. I don't know what prompted him to say that. Thanks whoever opened the door.
What's happening?
time left.
Pushing the wrong button.
This is what I needed.
It's a broken shotgun, Alyssa. It's not going to do you much good.
Attention, all
Oh, really not the one I want to start. Yeah. Oh, seriously? Regardless of what happens, I'm gonna finish the stream of this. That was nearly a dead Alyssa then. Hasn't got anything to swap with. Oh, right. $13.48. Fantastic. So, yeah. That's going to be, if I could submit one for each. Console, come on. So on easy, that's enough to put me in third. And on normal, that's enough to put me on third as well. Excellent. Right. I'm going to finish there. I'm going to finish the stream. Oh, hi, Amy. Hi, Amy. Yeah, I'm going to finish the stream there. Not sure what I'll do next week. But yeah, I will be submitting these runs to speedrun.com. And hopefully we'll hear something back from them. In the meantime, thank you very much for watching. I do appreciate it. And yeah, I shall see you next time. Bye for now.